1968, I was 12 years old. A lot happened that year. Denny McLain won 31 games, the Mod Squad hit the air, and I graduated from Hillcrest Elementary and entered junior high school. But we'll get to that.